the river's edge and tempting. All the steps to find a closer right behind. Is it only when you feel the party's empty that is gnawing at the corners of your mind? Ooh, I will ask you for mercy. I will come to you blind. What you see is the worst me. Not the last of my kind.
Sorry about that. How is everybody doing? Woo! Thank you for that neon light up LP out there, man. And the other LP light up. So sick. And those. And these beauties right here. Thank you so much for coming tonight. So much has happened since I've seen you last. Wow. Woo! Oh, dear. It's so beautiful tonight, though, and it's a bright spot in my life, and I hope we have a beautiful evening together. Thank you.
from the stars. You're heading to clouds, you never come down. And I love to wait early days. I love the maze we found. So I'm trying to understand, and I wanna hold your hand. But on your trip, you lost my grip somehow.
Thank you.
there. You walk slow and low on a tightrope. You hope it lasts, but you know, you never know.
Take a chance with your hands up in midair. I feel so good, I can die, but I don't care. Walk slow and low on a tightrope. Hope it lasts, but you know, you never know. Up high in the middle and nowhere. Don't know, but you know when you get there. You walk slow and low on a tightrope. Hope it lasts, but you know.
So surreal. Thank you so much. I'm so excited. And look at all these. Is Mary Alice and Steven? Are you guys here? Happy birthday, both of you. Happy birthday. I love seeing you guys get older. Woo! Yes. Yes, please. Okay, is someone named, we're gonna have fun with this. It's a family show, right? So what's the first name? Okay, Debs is stuck in the UK, and the love of her life, Janice, is here. Janice? Is that you? Oh yeah, well Deb, she wants me to ask you if you'll marry her. just wondering. What do you think? You say yes? You sure? You're not here with someone else, are you? That would be terrible. I'm kidding, that's a joke. Ah, it's time to get married! Janice and Deb forever! Congratulations, both of you. How cool. And I could say I did it at a drive-in. Lots of people, I guess, back in the day could say they did it at a drive-in, but I just did it in a drive-in for you. Congratulations, baby. All right. Well, that's an amazing thing. All right. I'm dedicating this song to Deb and Janice right now. It's called The One That You Love. be the fire for you. Try to be the sun. I try to be your home and the place that you come to. Babe, I took my whole world, I put it in your hands. Really trying hard, but I don't understand.
Yeah.
Ready to shake it up?
Yeah.
Thanks, guys. Thanks.
remember making love on a hill at the top of Topanga. Do you remember a handful of pills on a midnight adventure? I do. Late in September, it started to end and I felt you pretending. I couldn't surrender. The high and the low, I just wanted to love you. And I do. All of the hurt you've been hiding away cuts me at once like a switchblade. So take every stab you can take and I'll give it to you, give it to you. I always knew that you'd cut me someday. I fell in love with a switchblade. And I know that you did the same, so I'll give it to you, give it to you. That it's not meant to be, but I'll never regret it. I don't. Ooh, I don't. All of the hurt you've been hiding away cuts me at once like a switchblade. So take every stab you can take and I'll give it to you, give it to you. I always knew that you'd cut me someday. I fell in love with a switchblade. And I know that you did the same, so I'll give it to you.
That's Alex Fetter on guitar and Max Mitchell on the keys. Thank you. like you, babe. Darling, don't explain. Oh, don't explain. Yeah. Thank you, babe. Thank you, babe. Darling, don't explain. Oh, don't explain. So this is a brand new song. This is the next single. Thank you so much. Thank you. Anaheim, California. Woo, woo. Yeah. Thank you so much, you guys. This is a new song. It's called How Low Can You Go? And it comes out on November 19th. It's the next single, and I'm very excited about it, and I hope you enjoy it. And Mike Del Rio, this is for you, man. I love you. You crazy animal. This is the producer, co-writer, Aint Campany and I. And yeah, Mike's here tonight, and I love him. All right. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Is that lost on you? Oh, baby, is that lost on you? Is that lost on you? Oh.
Anyone could get love, and anyone could get laid. You know you're home when you find the ones who stay. Brave enough not to tame the landing burst into flames. Stoke the coals and then watch you glow, yeah. They're the ones making trust in the universe. When you're lost and you're left and it's getting worse, they're the ones who you know will get you by. We are all strange, and it ain't ever, never, ever gonna change. 'Cause we we are all. I've been hunting in chains. Woo! I'm the outlaw of outside and ready to rage.
He's only the name of the wild, wild world.